And when you thought it was over, well, you definitely didn't think it was over if you watched the ending of the episode, but freaking A, here we are, and we are, the finale to the story mode is done, and welcome to our post-game adventures. So, we've got Mission Her. Okay, that seems good. I'll take 17 plus damage, why not? Actually, you know what? It's too late. Yep, too late. Onward we go. Oh, you're trying to give me story stuff in a freaking cutscene. I already know a new world was born. The world of Age of Calamity. Oh, cool. Yeah, no biggie. Hello? Are you just gonna... Okay. Yeah, I don't have a... apples, I just realized. Used them all up on that freaking boss fight. To go. Yeah, let's have them together.
I'll take over.
To you or break your shield. Okay, Link, you need to hurry up and get here, bro. Good. we are. We are in the dining hall. Love how these are here, but yet there's nothing in them. Thanks, man. No, I'm not even worried about this dude. Stay there, stay there. Moblins. Fighting back. We're reclaiming Hyrule Castle. Actually something in this one. outpost bell. Dang, okay. Alright, I'm gonna screw the mob once we need to get through the other side. Clear out the room, run past. Not the Guardians, but still, the Malice. Nice. Okay, do we have enough for any Terrako pots?
This looks quite satisfying. What a treat!
Oh, by the looks of it, we'll have an episode or two, maybe even three of the post-game, so we are not done yet. Arrgh. Alright. Of course, they right off the bat. Holy crap, dude. Now switch to the freaking fire one. Oh my god. 20 minutes to take out 12 guardians. You shouldn't be able to hit me behind your guardian brother. Love this so much. Weak point for you. Hello? Are you gonna go over and absorb this? I was about to say, I better get to do the, move. What? Gonna do this. That's a lot of damage. Sit on me. Himself. Nothing. You are here now, Link. Because now,
steal yourself.
Use this.
I am ready.
Both of them. Yeah. Oh no. Still not dead? Come on. Damage off, but geez. Serious right now, dude? Thank you. Distract them, one on one, and come back as the four of them. Leveled up twice. Armor sense. Like, I need that.
For once, you've done well.
Well, look at that! I improved on perfection!
Thank you.
Was it like anybody but Link? So if that's the case.
Ooh.
Level up her weapon real quick.
You!
So let's get the highest sort. Oh, dang. Super jumped up. What's this? Ancient cores. Fish, rupees. Oh. Well, that explains a lot. But anyway. Oh, snap. Main enemies. Okay. Let's get down with this. Health recovery every 10 seconds. Damage, KO, KO.
What a treat!
Okay, onward we go. Edit that together, my freaking video cut off. See the worst? I don't know. Maybe it's because he freaking flies. I'm gonna get to him quick though, so I got time for the others. Already gone. Like, it's already done by the time she actually does the stasis. Freaking shield.
Steal yourself. I am ready. Vomit. Now.
good bit. And you're done. I'll take your freaking guards, dude, or your soldiers, because that's some extra ability right there. Oh, great. Somehow squeezed out of his attack to get in for the damage. Handle that, Link.
Goodbye.
feel like it's gotta be Impa. They just have the timing a hair off from what it needs to be compared to everybody else. He should have his Breath of the Wild costume, that green tunic. Oh. Or not. Well, this is fun.
Stasis.
Oh, great, I'm dead. At least the timer went away, but jeez, dude. Some damage in. Alright, sweet. He's like halfway. When I need the one for a little bit of health regen. Oh no, 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 we're dead.
Still to be
I got
done.
Stuck on the freaking wall. I better not have to, thank you. I was about to say, I better not have to redo the whole thing. Now I actually got some health. Finish you up real easy. I'm like just stuck. That got weird. Cap of the Wild set, nice. think we'll do one more. Call this post-game episode one. A wrap. Oh wait, there's a Blood Moon. Blood Moon Battlefield, the Hour of the Blood Moon. It is the Calamity's power maxes stronger enemies. Await these extremely grueling battles. Do you dare challenge them? Link. You know what? We're gonna rock. Heck yeah. Freaking Blood Moon.
With the discovery of the night who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
I guess it makes sense for like stuff to do after beating the game, but story-wise, I feel like, how are you Nobu still here when they left? How are you still fighting Malice and Blight and Blood Moon's still here? Yes, this is the way. Hey. be an easy way. Flying so high, we're touching the sky. Off we go. Ah! Freaking throw all their clubs at me. Ignore you. Feel too much strong for being a blood. But hey, whatever. We want that, because then we have our freaking rides. Over there. Shepherd, Black Moblin. Play like that, Wizrobe. Give me your freaking stuff. It's like a freaking mission of just getting supplies again. Like a fluid combo when he's like this powerful. Swords doing the blast instead of it just being only range. I don't know if they're supposed to be that easy, but they are. This way, oh god. Two talisman. Just That whiz robe needs to go. We're gonna be not our ice, but hey. It even does anything. Oh, it does. I don't understand that one, but okay. Waste them. Get through it quick. And on that note, we are done with this post-game episode. So, ooh, we got some good cash right there. Want the weakest weapons. Why is this? I don't know. Whatever. Do that. Do I really have this many extras? Holy crap. Made like a grand in just extras. Come on now. Oh. So we're gonna have blood moons all over the place now. Okay. So apparently that's how we're gonna. Oh, it's just old missions. Except for they're harder now, I guess. Well, anyway. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And hope you have a wonderful day. You are all legends. Peace out.